So how do I look?
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder.
Oh my.
Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
They're really out there. This is one of the iconic ones.
Break's over, Roach. Let's go.
Look how close my guy is on the edge of this thing right, man. Thing right here, man.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
Yeah. Like I trust you going up there, being the test as a fucking smart thing for us to just... Yep, this is good. Fuck it.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Man, saved our life. I would not do this, man. The people who do like ice climbing like this and regular mountain climbing, I don't know how you guys do it. I don't know how you guys do it. There's nothing holding you except usually another person.
Check in heartbeat sensor.
All right.
You should be able to see me on the scope.
Yes, sir.
That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots.
That's pressure on. Nice.
Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nice to go.
Cool. Anything for us? Nope, we got two suppressed weapons. This is a stealth mission.
Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work.
Are you leading me, bro? Am I following, or are you following me, bro? Like, what's the fucking deal here? Put some pep in your step, buddy. Sheesh. Me and my friend be doing the same thing in GTA when we're doing a heist or something, though. We'll just count to three, take out whatever targets we need to simultaneously.
Storm is brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use the thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck.
Oh.
Target on your right. Heads up, I see tangos coming from multiple directions.
Well, no longer a ghost.
Take cover, they're onto you.
Dude! I don't know when I was spotted. We're on hard, and I gotta think things a little slower.
Oh.
Tango on your six.
You said we were a ghost and he wasn't wrong.
This is easier when you don't alert them. The rest of them have given up looking for you and they're returning to their original position.
Yeah, like that would ever happen.
There's a truck coming, stay out of sight.
Who, bro?
Heads up, trucks are stopped. Four tangos just got out and they're looking around.
If I could see any of them, I'd go for the shots.
Roach, search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station.
Trying to get there, literally can't see anything. Well,
that's the fueling station. You found it. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar.
Okay.
Reach you there. Oscar Mike, out.
I'm just gonna sprint there. Seems like they're okay, but there's no one in front of me. Under the jets. Oh god. That might be how we just need to start taking people out indefinitely. Of house, way. Alright, so the goal is to not die. We're taking on.
Roach, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner.
Shut up, bro. You're not taking out people as you do it. Like, what? Literally can't see anything. It's okay, though, because we're closer than we have been before. Go this way, okay, kind of thing.
Took a scenic route, eh? Let's go.
Where's my guy at? I thought that he was compromised, as in he couldn't move. Sir, yes, sir. That is a tank. Ghost, this dog in my room farted, man. Gotta go, gotta go. Sir. This has to be the Snowmobile mission I was thinking of. The fact that not one of these guys even hit me, let alone, I don't even think they shot at me. Tell me twice, Captain. Let's go!
L6-1, the primary expo point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Kilo 6-1. Roger that. Out.
More tangos to the rear! Just outrun them! Go!
Yo.
Go! Don't slow down! Keep moving or you're dead!
What is this there? Call of Duty. Goddamn! Or steep, man. Like, what? Steep. Get out of here, buddy.
Come on!
I can't even look back or anything. Holy. I don't want to. Oh my god. Let's go! Oh my god. This legit feels like some movies they would play in, like, freaking Transformers or just some intense movie. Oh! What? Oh, I know what part we are on now. We're about to zoom it. Bro, imagine hitting anything at this speed, you're literally just dead. Like, there's no saving anybody. Oh, we're jumping. Nice.
Bravo 6, we have you on visual. Get your ass on board. We're running on fumes here.
Now, how did they know that little jump was right there? I'll tell you, they didn't. But they made it seem like they did.